Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add new sticker in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So first of all, open add new plugin and search here DT. So install this plugin. And activate. So the plugin has been installed and activated. So after that, here you can see DT option has been added. Click on add new. So click on this edit item option to edit your text. So I'm going to type here . Also, you can add more item by clicking here. Click on display to change your display style. You can change title from here, and this is the shortcode. Copy this, and status you can disable, and I'm selecting active. Ajax loading. So background color, you can change the background color. So I'm clicking on save DT, and I'm going to my page because I want to add this new sticker inside of my page. So I'm opening my contact page. Click on this block icon and from here select shortcode and paste the shortcode here. Update. Now let's see the preview. So here you can see the new sticker has been added. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. Thanks for watching this video.